And if there's noise, we come in and say, what are you doing? What's going on? And we want to stop it. But what we want to do is listen from a distance without watching, and then also then watch. Because when we listen without visually seeing, we start to hear some of the things that are going on. We might hear some of the interactions, whether it's with their own toys and they're playing alone, or whether they're playing with somebody else and their toys are playing a game or in structured or unstructured play.